What is the doTERRA Blue Diamond rank all about and how do you achieve it? Well, I'm going to cover that in today's video, so stay tuned and don't go anywhere. Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils Me, and today we're going to talk about the doTERRA Blue Diamond rank and what that's all about, because it's going to be a lot about leading leaders as well as helping a lot of people with their health. So let's talk about that in the next section.
Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils Me, and today we're going to talk about how to achieve the doTERRA Blue Diamond leadership rank. All right, so here we go. So a diamond becomes a blue diamond when they purchase at least 100 PV or point value and have five legs of 15,000 plus OV or organizational volume each. And so you see the blue diamond here. So when you add that up, it's about 75,000 in organizational volume or sales, and they're placing at least 100 point value order each month and making sure they maintain that in their cart throughout the month as a placeholder, all right, for qualifying for income and commissions. All right, so what that practically looks like, an ideal situation, you'd have basically five golds on your front line. So each, to qualify for gold, I have another video for that, so it's not just volume, it's also strategically placed volume on, with leaders. And so, but basically, it's 15,000 organizational volume each, and they are basically each doing 100 point value to qualify for their income and commissions. And so sometimes it doesn't look as easy as this, and sometimes there's more advanced strategies to make sure that you can still hit this leadership rank. And that involves maybe somebody on your front line who hits the gold, which is great. And then maybe another person on your front line that hits gold, awesome. And then you may have somebody on your front line that's an elite, but under them, there's a gold that you have enrollership of. And so enrollership just means that's the person that is going to support the new customer, or in this case, the wellness advocate, that's a gold. And so basically, it's a couple levels down, and the sponsor would be the elite, but you would be the enroller of that gold, and that's going to be part of your qualifying leg. And then maybe in another situation, you have an elite on your front line, an elite under them, and then you have a gold under them that you enrolled because you introduced them to the oils or you taught a class or whatever it may be. And then that gold, because you have enrollership of it, of that person, then you will basically qualify that as another leg. So you need one more leg, and maybe it's this situation where there's basically a elite, an elite, an elite. So, but on your fourth level down, you have a gold that you enrolled and you weren't sure what they were going to do, but they, you know, become a rock star and they ended up doing really well and hit a gold rank, and that is your five legs that you need. And you can see it's not always as pretty as everyone on your front line, but if it is, that's great. If not, as long as you have enrollership of that person, and you can give enrollership to other people on your front line, depending on, you know, where they're at in the organization, if it makes good sense for both of you. And basically, all these people, they automatically hit elite because it just needs 3,000 in organizational volume, which is nice for them, whether they're doing the business or not. But if they are, then they just get a nice little boost there in organizational volume. But they'll be stuck at elite because you have to start actually basically leading others more so than just being a placeholder when you get to higher ranks, which I talk about, like Premier is the next one after that, where you actually need a couple legs, so it becomes more strategic at that point. But yeah, so this is more of the advanced strategy on the right hand side, and it's more of the ideal kind of situation on the left hand. And the key principle of all this is the SWSWSWSW, also known as the SW4 principle, and that's some will, some won't, so what, someone's waiting. So some will become wholesale customers, some will become wellness advocates, some won't, and so what? Because ultimately someone's waiting to take advantage of a business opportunity or just to improve their health, and that's great, and that's ultimately what we want. We want people to be a product of the product. We want people to, you know, be basically fans of the product because it's helped them with something. And that's really my goal, is to just help empower people and become independent with their health because they have natural solutions within arm's reach. And I know that's the case for me, and I just, that's kind of like my vision and hope for others. And so this is kind of what to keep in mind. This is what kind of keeps your sanity throughout all this process, because doTERRA is a product education-based company. It's so important to kind of keep all these things in mind when you're doing doTERRA as a business. And the Blue Diamond rank is one of those leadership positions where you definitely have to focus on leading leaders and know what motivates people, and definitely focus on just loving on people, right? And working with people, but not for people, and doing things from a placement standpoint a lot more strategically to make sure that your leaders can rank advance and you can rank advance as well. So it's a rising tide that lifts all boats. And obviously all these results are going to be based on individual performance, and so it's going to be based on what you do. It's not just effort, which effort is very important, but it's the results that come from the effort that are going to determine these rank advancements. All right, so the next steps are to click the links in the description to learn more.
As you saw, it takes 5 gold leaders on your front line or in your organization that you have enrollership of as a part of your qualifying leg to hit the Blue Diamond rank. And of course, they're going to have premiers under them, 3 of them specifically. And so there's always going to be a level of people that you're leading and people that they're leading as well. And it just kind of builds from there. And it's really about, you know, that saying that some will, some won't, so what, someone's waiting. And that's really important to keep in mind, because there's going to be a lot of people who just ignore or reject what you have to offer. There's going to be people who come in, fall out. There's going to be people who, you know, are gung-ho and just are able to do it. And it's just so important to make sure that you are taking care of you, being a product of the product, and never stopping what doTERRA is about, which is teaching and sharing when you're doing doTERRA as a part-time or full-time business. And so this is going to be really key for your own personal development process, but then also keeping the bigger picture in mind. It's about teaching and sharing, not selling and recruiting. And so a lot of other network marketing companies that are more traditional follow the whole, you know, sell and recruit, and they follow that really hard, and they almost like are celebratory of it. But doTERRA is not like that. And, you know, the team that I'm with, thankfully, is not like that either. They're just so much about education, and I really appreciate that. And that really helped me gravitate towards them, and is really what keeps me in it too, because I'm like, wow, I'm just so thankful, right? I'm just so thankful that I was able to find them and they found me, and they're able to add so much value in my life. But that concludes today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click the subscribe button so you can catch more video updates, or click one of the links in the description box below to continue to get your learn on.